Nearly 800,000 immigrant kids who were once undocumented have been able to live in the U.S. without constant fear of deportation because of DACA. CNN's Vanessa Yurkevich explains what the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program is. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/jvifit5cq6a/what-is-daca.sinmoney.